I was just informed that our missing African guest has arrived. She's in the building. That would be Chet Lowe. Picked up from the airport. We're going to put him to work in a few minutes. Get your breath, Chet. You got to come on in a minute. But first, we're going to reach out to South Africa. Yes. Well, our friend, when you come back, Vusi Marcella.
Sanibonani manene na manene kazi. Kuyinjabulo enkulu kimi kuba lapha kwenu esukwini namhlanje. I'm black and I'm proud. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is a great pleasure for all of us to be here in front of all of you beautiful people tonight. And yes, this is going to be a pleasant evening for us all. As you've been told, my name is Vusi Mahlasela Kazwane Zikonsensele Nduna Wanwanzintena Shanga Simangwene. My name can fill up 3 pages. Gives us a great pleasure for us to be in this project of Still Mad and Proud, and then also an African tribute to the man who connected with the world and spread the love, Mr. James Brown. Yeah. Among this, of course, we're also happy to be among the living legends, Mr. Pee Wee and Maceo Parker, spreading the love to music. And, you know, I think to quite a lot of politicians, they think that maybe this concept of love is only just for religious people. But tonight, we bring you something very special through Still Black, Still Proud. A concept which is more a gift for all of us. And that we remind you, or remind all of us, that we need to live this to the fullest. A concept which is more of a bona fide from the time and which is a gift from Africa. That gift is Ubuntu. Ubuntu, can you say Ubuntu? Ubuntu. Do you know what is Ubuntu? Google it.
Thank you very pleased. Yes, you bring in this concept that, you know, Westerners still have to learn and understand it and live it to the fullest. Ubuntu being humanity, every day's kindness, love, compassion, togetherness, helpfulness, forgiveness, reconciliation, empathy, sympathy, and redistribution. Well,